postseason run. Only the Bulls with the ball. Outside Pippen. Pass to Jordan. Pippen kicks to Harden. Jordan dishes to Williams. Five to shoot. Harper's shot's good. Harper's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Taylor Owens.
Thanks, Kevin. I spoke to the Celtics head coach a little bit ago. Asked him about his team's mindset after that opening game loss. He told me, hey, we're not down. We're on the road. Our goal was to come in here and take one of the first two. We're still in position. We'll accomplish that. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David.
And you know what? He doesn't mind getting dirty when it comes to really fighting on the backboard.
Yeah, we call those winning plays, particularly when you're doing it with the kind of effort he does. I mean, those kinds of hustle plays, it'll be interesting to see what he's got left in his tank, because he usually makes a bunch of those.
He's real good, Jordan. And so Jordan nails both of them. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Thomas gets up. Sherrish gets the jump. A three from Thomas. Good on the triple. Thomas got himself going with the triple, his first cast in the game. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. It's on Isaiah Thomas. The Bulls have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just two for two. And he's good on the second. Boston trailer. He pushes it to Jones. So he gets the ball. Rodman with the block. Here's Harper. The score of the basket is second of two attempts.
When you start out shooting 80% from the game, early offensively, they've been great. That's all the points.
Now, here's Parrish. He has five. And Kevin McHale, the bucket on the assist by Parrish.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Outside Harper. Oh, good on that one. Excellent D there from Parrish. Jones kicks the bird. 16,
Good shot. No good.
That's a good shot. Even though it couldn't find the bottom of the bucket, I like the shot ball.
Off his foot. He's got to push that thing for Williams. Vukoč with it. Jones covering. Got that one up quick. Vukoč has got his first basket.
And that's what you give up when you don't fight on the screen. Yeah, I agree with you wholeheartedly. I mean, not a lot of effort put forth from defense down here. I think he's definitely got to play up on it more off the screen in that situation.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. They got to protect the rim.
Textbook defense all around. Nice job at contesting the shot without fouling. And that's how you do it. Well done.
Here's Parrish, following the basket by Michael Jordan. Thomas is free. Bird, the pass to Parrish. Six on the shot clock. Bird dishes to Parrish. Kukoč grabs the miss. The Bulls leading by six. Here's Harper. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Harper's got seven.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Very high percentage so far. If you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Outside for Jordan. 1:15 left in the first quarter of the game. Hoffman and the lead now, double digits on that bucket.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Everything's coming too easy. At some point, defensively, you have to take something away.
Now, here's Brook, looking for his first basket still in this one.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Jordan gets the line. Here's Harper. Here's Kukoč. How's it going for him? Some solid defense there from McKee.
They got a sensational
Sensational is a really good word for it, Greg. They're tearing it up on the glass.
Now here's McKee. Screen by Parrish. James Harper and McHale finishes inside. McHale's got his second basket.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
And so in Chicago, with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. Their lead is where it is because they've gotten good shots. A lot of good shots. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. This finals here on 2K Sports. And the Bulls leading by six. Kerr is out there now. That's Dennis Rodman. Then it's Tony Kukoč. And it's Simpkins in at the five down low. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. Goes up off the inbound. Rebound by the Celtics. Here's Pierce. Excellent D there from Allen. Chicago with the ball. They've led by as much as 10. Thomas against Curry. That one goes in. Curry's got the second quarter going with the first basket of the period for the ball.
Got to D him up better than that. I mean, we got a smaller guy on the inside. That's dinner. Barbecue chicken.
It sounds good.
To the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there. Just tell them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
And he makes the first. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
You know, he's a steady hand at the free throw line, showing tremendous confidence in this one.
Now he passes to Rodman. Pierce with the steal. One-on-one here. And that's it. And he found his range with that one. Now one for two.
Leaving the rest of the field in the dust.
Well, I think the defense flat out gave up. I mean, didn't even try to get back into the picture on that fast break finish.
Kerr kicks it to Kukoč. Pass to Simpkins. That's a nice ball movement here by Chicago.
Travis Cowens with the rebound.
Yeah, man, I like the defense there. I mean, they didn't make that easy. You definitely seemed intimidated.
Here's Kukoc. He gets through.